see what I could find. And just when I thought that there was nothing, a shadow emerged from the vines, and before me was a figure in a dark blood red suit. And he looked at me and smiled and said, how do you do? Well, a few moments they passed in total silence, when the man held out his hand for me to hold, and his eyes, they glowed red in the moonlight, and his hand was so dead and so cold. And he took me through the swamp into parts I'd never been, and the shadows that moved in the darkness.